Relativity and quantum physics are two of the most revolutionary ideas in science. One works with the very large, and the other works with the very small. However, when facing the question of what happens to objects that fall into a black hole, these two theories clash, sparking one of the greatest problems in physics, the information paradox. Black holes form when stars collapse into themselves, creating an infinitely small and dense point in space-time known as a singularity. The singularity is surrounded by the event horizon. Once you fall inside event horizon, the amount of time it takes to get out is the same amount of time it takes for my dad to be proud of me. Never. But while this can be scary to think about, don't worry. Every black hole in the universe will eventually dissipate due to a phenomenon known as Hawking radiation. Sure, we'll all be dead by then, but take that.
But when black holes die, what happens to the information of objects that fall inside? Wait, what is information?
Imagine a rolling ball. Say we freeze that ball at an instant of time and scan all its physical characteristics. Its mass, particle composition, velocity, basically its information. If we knew all that information for that one instant, provided nothing interacts with it, we can predict when the ball started moving and when it'll stop. But what if we threw another object at the ball and we knew the information for that object as well? We can then predict how the ball will behave. Now apply this to everything in the universe, from atoms to planets to stars. With that, you can know everything, from how the universe will end to how it all began.
But black holes mess this all up. According to relativity, black holes destroy information, which violates the principle of quantum physics that information must be conserved.
So which is right? This is the information paradox, and has puzzled some of the greatest physicists in modern day history. Stephen Hawking once argued that information must be destroyed inside a black hole. But he eventually conceded to Leonard Susskind, who used string theory, a theory that unites quantum physics and relativity, to postulate what is known as the holographic principle.
When an object falls inside a black hole, the event horizon, not unlike your body after Thanksgiving dinner, grows. The information of that object could be encoded on the surface of the event horizon, a 3D object turned into a 2D image, a hologram. Hawking radiation can carry information encoded on the event horizon out, and thus, information is scrambled but not actually lost.
But while black holes, much like the Kardashians, are difficult to comprehend, they don't break the laws of physics. If a black hole can encode 3D information on its two-dimensional event horizon, there's no reason to believe our universe can't be a flat, two-dimensional image as well. We could all be living in a hologram.
Although there are other ideas, the holographic principle is accepted by most physicists. Even then, there are still unanswered questions. How is information encoded on the event horizon? Is there a firewall? Does the event horizon as we even think of it exist?
For now, physicists are working tirelessly. And who knows, maybe someone watching this video can be the one to figure this out. And when that happens, one of the greatest mysteries in our time will finally be solved.